and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Formulate the following problem as a pair of equations and hence find the solution. Given to us is Ruhi travels 300 km to her home partly by train and partly by bus. She takes 4 hours if she travels 60 km by train and the remaining by bus. If she travels 100 km by train and the remaining by bus, she takes 10 minutes longer. Find the speed of the train and the bus separately. Now let us understand the key idea. We know speed is equal to distance upon time and we have to find the speed of the train and the bus separately. Therefore, let the speed of the train is equal to u km per hour and speed of the bus is equal to v km per hour. Now let us write the solution. Case 1. When Ruhi travels 60 km by train and rest by bus. If she travels 60 km by train then distance covered by bus is equal to (300 - 60), which is equal to 240 km. Therefore, time taken to cover 60 km by train is equal to 60/u hours, and time taken to cover 240 km by bus is equal to 240/v hours. It is given that total time for the journey is equal to 4 hours. Therefore, 60/u plus 240/v is equal to 4, which is our equation 1. Now, case 2. When Ruhi travels 100 km by train and the rest by bus, now if she travels 100 km by train then distance covered by bus is equal to 300 - 100, which is equal to 200 km. Now time taken to cover 100 km by train is equal to 100/u hours, and similarly time taken to cover 200 km by bus is equal to 200/v hours. Given to us total time is 10 minutes longer, therefore total time is equal to 4 hours 10 minutes, which is equal to 4 × 10/60, which is equal to 4 × 1/6 hours. Therefore, we get 100 by u plus 200 by v is equal to 41 by 6, which is equal to 25 by 6, which is our equation 2. Therefore, we get the equations as 60 by u plus 240 by v is equal to 4 and 100 by u plus 200 by v is equal to 25 by 6. Now, let 1 by u is equal to x and 1 by v is equal to y. Therefore, we get 60x plus 240y is equal to 4 and 100x plus 200y is equal to 25 by 6. This is our equation 3 and 4. Now, solving these two equations, multiplying equation 4 by 6 and multiplying equation 3 by 10, we get 600x plus 1200y is equal to 25 and 600x plus 2400y is equal to 43. Add our equation 5 and 6. Now solving this, on subtracting, do not forget to change the signs while subtracting. So this gets cancelled. So we are left with minus 1200y, which is equal to 25 minus 40, which is equal to minus 15. Minus minus gets cancelled. We get y is equal to 15 by 1200, which is equal to 1 by 80. Now, substituting y is equal to 1 by 80 in equation 5, we get 600x plus 1200 into 1 by 80 is equal to 25, which implies 600x plus, this gets cancelled. This gets cancelled by 4, this by 60, now this by 2, this by 30, and this by 15. So plus 15 is equal to 25, which implies 600x is equal to 25 minus 15, which implies 600x is equal to 10. Which implies x is equal to 10 by 600. This gets cancelled. So, it implies x is equal to 1 by 60. Therefore, x is equal to 1 by 60 and y is equal to 1 by 80. And earlier we have assumed that one by u is equal to x and one by v is equal to y. So one by u is equal to x and one by v is equal to y, which implies one by u is equal to 1 by 60, which implies 1 by v is equal to 1 by 80, which implies u is equal to 60, which implies v is equal to 80. Hence, required equations are 60 by u plus 240 by v is equal to 4, and 100 by u plus 200 by v is equal to 25 by 6. Where u is the speed of the train in kilometer per hour and v is the speed of the bus in kilometer per hour and u is equal to 60 and v is equal to 80. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.